Sangine inabidi, no comment.
No comment.
Anyway, today's topic is quite controversial. And we were discussing it in the makeup room before we came on air. And we were like, so how do we go about this? But anyway, it's only fair that we discuss it. So today we are talking about how people react when they are caught cheating. And in this case, I don't mean you've been caught like you're stuck on each other or in each other.
Pants down.
I am talking. You could be in a corner somewhere
pants down.
Doing something. You could be caught texting. You could be caught video. I don't know how to put this, but how do you guys react, or how have you ever reacted when you were caught cheating? Me, I have seen people, not literally, but on movies. I have seen people run. I've seen people throwing pillows. I've seen people being beaten. I don't know. Have you guys seen people caught cheating? Have you been caught cheating?
Tell me, there's this story I had. No, my friend. No one close to me. It's just a story, guys, I had. So there was this guy. He was dating this chick. And this chick, you've never seen cushion braids. Yeah?
Mm.
So the chick went to the guy's house. Mm-hmm. Akapata a maroon braid. So there was a braid, a maroon braid.
Mm-hmm.
But this, now the girlfriend has never in her life
put on braids. Uh-huh.
As in Iwale.
And the sisters?
Never.
To the boyfriend?
The boyfriend doesn't have a sister. He only has a brother.
Ouch.
A cousin.
And the brother, and the brother is in high school. It's a new ambio wadao. O dem Ali convince you yoni braid yake.
Wow.
Have you ever been convinced something? Adi unakaibu, una pull up. Am I sick? Am I, it's mine? But then let me tell you. Until that chick was saying, I think it's mine. That she has never in her life, especially colored braids. And the guy denied. Truth be told, when dudes are caught, they deny. Manze, adi unakaibu unajuliza, wait. I'm an achizi. I'm an iliona vitu zangu. Now, by then, you have proof. Like, you have screenshots. But unajuliza, this cannot be him. As in, because mtu anaruka, adi unajuliza. And then they turn, they say, then what are you doing with my phone? It is my phone. It's my privacy. It's my what? Adi unajuliza. And yeah, they have gone wrong. But you as a woman, try that.
I just think it's crazy when it comes to...
Cheating is crazy.
Yeah, cheating is just... I don't know why some people think it's something which is fashionable, but to me it's just, as in, I don't know, I just, nanangatu ni upuzi. Like, there's no way you can justify cheating. If you're cheating, you're just cheating. You're a horrible person, that's what I can call you. But I think at the end of the day, how would you react? Ongea tu kweli. Unajua, like, hakuna kitu mbaya kama unatry ku convince mtu uongo. Na already anajua kweli. Unajua, like, there's
it's
nothing.
It's like when you're caught in bed and then you're like, babe, it's not me, it's
siko,
her.
It's her.
She came on to me. Okay. She came on to you and then what? You accepted.
Yes. Yeah. As in, there's just, as I think the only thing you can do is to just go back, like, just be honest about it. And if you're genuine, just apologize. Alafu tu maisha yendele. Because as in, but, okay, you cannot justify cheating. May thunder strike.
I've seen a comment here from a fan. You can talk to us via SMS line, that is 22999. It's absolutely free of charge. You can talk to us through Facebook and Twitter, Switch TV Kenya. And I have seen one saying, finally Monday is here. I miss you guys. Mimi siwezi accept the fact that I was cheating. Siwezi kubali. Never ever. Shiku Williams. And I think she means even if she's caught pants down, she will never accept it. There's Kay Denk Dan who says, beautiful ladies, I'm loving the show kama kawaida. Jackie, you want to be my role model. I already adopted to it. Much love from Meru. But again, when it comes to cheating, I wish there was an app. Like, you know, something that you can, is it instill or
install?
Install, yes, install in your system. When you see someone who's not your person, you don't rise to the occasion. Yes, you don't rise to the occasion. You're just,
personally, I would like if maybe your spouse starts cheating, there's an app or something, fun and to make funny sounds. Woo!
But I mean, the effects of cheating are very painful.
Very
and
painful.
You know, sometimes the people doing it, maybe you're just selfish for that 1 moment or 1 minute or 10 minutes, I don't know, 3 seconds. And then later on you realize that you've really scarred someone, maybe even for life. So what can we say? What can
I think it's just so funny. You know, some people like do it intentionally.
Yeah they do.
Because they feel either mtu anafeel ako so superior kukuliko na anataka tu kukuhurt. Like ile you cheat without, okay, ini meona kwa movie, but that man was literally even telling the wife ati there are things you can't see. Like, ushis can try to justify mbona ana cheat. Na namambia, I won't hide it. If I want to go, I will be waking up and leaving. So never ask me where I'm going, because I'm going to cheat on you. Like,
so
I'm
there's one which is a bit disturbing here. So anyways, she says, I am married and I found my husband cheating in our matrimonial bed. Thinking it was a girl, turns out it was a man. That's when I realized my husband is gay. What to do?
Wow, and this is not something new.
Yeah.
Like, I know of a person who was in a very stable marriage, and they even had kids. And then later on, she found texts, and when she investigated the text, maybe the person was saved as Susan, and it was not Susan, it was Steven. So people do it out there, but I don't know. Just be careful. You could be doing these things, and then the next thing you know, you get sickness, you infect your loved ones. I don't know. I mean, it's cheating hard. Is just a subject that we cannot discuss. Mpaka tumalize.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's we will revisit that once we get proper advice.